Home Remedies presents
Soak your feet in Kerala juice for 10 days and say goodbye to diabetes. My mother told me this unique suggestion and it made my mind curious. On being asked where she had come across this, she recounted reading about this remedy in a book on natural remedies that my grandmother used to refer to. So without wasting any time, let's jump onto it. A glimpse is that you have to dip your feet in the water for around 30 minutes till the taste of Kerala reaches your mouth. Yes, it happens. My mom told me from her experience. It's funny, but I named it the Kerala pedicure. Are you liking the video? If yes, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel to support it. How to prepare Kerala juice. Take 3 to 4 bitter gourds. Wash thoroughly and remove the seeds. Grind them to a paste. Add a glass of room temperature water to it. Put it in a bucket. The quantity should be enough to cover your feet up to the ankle only. Process of using Kerala juice. Dip your feet in the bucket of Kerala juice. Keep them in the bucket for around 30 minutes. After you develop the Kerala taste in your mouth, take your feet out, wash with clean water, dry wipe them nicely with a towel. Effect of dipping feet in Kerala juice. As for my mother, 10 days of soaking her feet in Kerala juice led to a marginal reduction of sugar levels. Her sugar levels dropped from 160 to 130. She ensured that her feet were properly cleaned and dried afterwards.
If you liked the video, hit that like button to give it more value and share it on your social networks to let others benefit from it too. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.